He will be in his ninth world title appearance.